Holy crap, guys. I got... okay. No, there's Sabretooth, there's scorpions. There's three of them. Oh my god. It's a huge disaster. I'm almost dead. I'm hungry. It's just... it's horrible. Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm hiding. There we go. Look at how my... oh, you can't see it. Let me get closer here in a minute. How my helmet sticks through my face. Hey, welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the Cry Havoc server. And while my family was here for the baby and Laura's birthdays, we played for a little bit. And I can't record, you know, with all the people in here and the baby and everything. So we just played. We didn't record. So this is what I did. Wanted to show this to you first. I built this little house out here. And I tamed a few things around here. Which was super hard. Man, I had so much trouble taming. Oh my god, either something was killing it, or there was a Bronto standing over top of us, and then a Sabretooth came and started biting it, and then it hit my tames, and oh, it was a huge mess. But I tamed two Ankies and a Dodick. And crap, I was going to bring along my Dino Gate blueprint, because what I want to do is put Dino Gates on both sides of this. One, two, three. I might have to make it... oh, shoot. Is it four wide? No, it's only... it is four wide, but it's only two wide for the door, I think. Crap, I might have built this house wrong. Anyway, I wanted to show you that I did that. And then inside here, I have a bed, a smithy... and a couple forges and a couple campfires, and now I'm stuck forever. Okay, here we go. But so that's what I did off camera, and I wanted to put those Dino Gates on there today, but I forgot my blueprint. And I also want to tame another Dodick, because I want to leave one Inky and Dodick here, and I want to take one of each back to Hidden Lake with me. I also need an RG, because some other things that happened during that... where'd you go? 116! Oh my god. Well, it looks like I found what we're doing today. So, I flew over here in my Pteranodon, and that was the low-level one that got hit when it was taming, that I tamed for the last update. Let me make sure this guy's on neutral in case that saber comes over here. And he ended up getting killed by an alpha raptor. Like, I got killed by the alpha, and then as soon as I got back over here... oh, there's a saber coming. Where are you going? Are you coming for me? As soon as I got back over here, I got the death message that had been killed. Level 8. So, I came back over on my raptor... ooh, this doesn't look like something I want to get in the middle of. If I could get on a rock and shoot that RG, maybe. But anyway, I came back over here on my raptor. And then eventually the raptor ended up getting killed. I don't remember by what. Uh-oh. Yes! Okay, where'd you go? So I lost the Pteranodon and the raptor. There's my RG. Right? That's the one, right? Okay. So, can I deal with these sabers here real quick? I think I was right here shooting the alpha, and I think I fell off this rock. But I think it was... oh, cool. That was easy. I think it was only a level... oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Come on. Three. Three. I think the alpha was only like a level 16 or something, so I didn't think it'd be that big of a deal. But it was a huge disaster. Alright, can I... oh my god, can I not die when I jump off the cliff? Alright, let's see if I can do this. Last time I tried to do this, when its torpor got up high enough, it flew away. Like, and it never came back. And I chased it. And I wasn't able to get it. Like, it just kept flying. So I don't know if there's, you know, that new... Oh man, I hope this thing doesn't kill me. That new running away mechanic? Oh jeez, I am... Oh my god. It's alright, if I die, I have a bed up here. You know, they used to come back. There we go. Let me just get... So their torpor would get so high, and then they would run away, and then eventually they would come back, and it never came back. So that's happened to me probably 2 or 3 times now this season. See, are you running away now, you stupid? Ugh. All right, sabers. Okay. All right, come on, man. I gotta keep a lookout for sabers. And raptors and scorpions, there's all kinds of crap over here. Where'd you go? There he is. But I wanted to set this up over here, this little forge, because there's no... Oh my god, what is that? Ah, that's a T-Rex! What is this? That's a T-Rex! What the hell? Okay, alright, I'll come back for those guys. We might have an opportunistic T-Rex tame right there. Man, I am so almost dead. Oh, come back here, stupid. Is this the one? Yeah. Uh-oh. No! Don't knock me down. I gotta stay on the high side. Whew. Holy crap, guys. I got... okay. No, there's Sabertooth, there's scorpions. It's 3 of them. Oh my god. It's a huge disaster. I'm almost dead. I'm hungry. It's horrible. So, my car is in the shop. For, like, a pretty expensive... Like, 40,000 mile transmission service on this fancy transmission that's in it, and oh my god, I'm gonna live. Okay, got scared there for a second. So I was up there on the mountain, and I was killing that saber tooth, and the phone rang, and I'm like, and I saw it was them. I'm like, oh my god, I have to answer the phone, but my RG's getting away, and there's saber tooth, and there's T-Rexes over there, and oh my god, I don't know what to do. So I was talking to the guy, and I was standing up there, and I was starving, so I started picking some berries, and it wasn't enough, and the RG, I don't even know where it is, so I decided to run back over here. I'm going to... I need to get to the campfires. I'm going to demolish this wall, because we're going to put the dinosaur gates in there, so I need to cook some food right now. So anyway, it was a huge disaster. I had to answer the phone, and it's a good thing I did, because they told me that if they didn't get the parts ordered within the next 20 minutes, then it would be next week until we could do it. So anyway, that's what happened. The RG got away. I'm kind of thinking I need to tame a Pteranodon or something, just so that I can chase him. Because he was getting away, and I just couldn't keep up with him. And especially if he would have knocked me down that side of that mountain, it would have been bad. So, actually, I think a better plan would be... Oh, what's this? Maybe 44? Eh, I don't even want to bother. I think a better plan would be to take one of these Ankies back home. Okay, what do I need to make an Anky saddle? Because maybe I'll take the one that has the saddle back home. So I need 200 more hide, and I don't know, almost 70 fiber. And now I'm dehydrated. Great. And just so you know, in some update, they made it so that these fires hurt you. It used to just be the cooking pot and these forges, but now the campfires do as well. Alright, I'm going to gather up a crap ton of flint and probably some metal, and I'm going to take it back to Hidden Lake. We're going to drop this guy off over there, and then I'm going to get my Dino Gate blueprint, and then I'll meet you back over here, and we will make those Dino Gates and changes to the little forge here. Because I need these guys at home to even continue with any plans I have building in that place. So you got to get these guys back over there. So, all right, we'll be back with you in a little bit. Okay, so I'm back over here. Oh, yeah, and as you can tell, there's some not so good stuff going on right now. Okay, well, this one's probably no big deal. What level are you? Actually, come back here. So when I got up here, there was an Alpha Raptor in here attacking my Anki. 28. Okay, you suck. That wasn't the one that was over here, though. Oh, here it comes. What are you? 44. Okay. Okay, you fight him. So, I came in here because I was going to start killing it. And, here, let me take care of these guys. I can't. I don't know what else to do, because I was just going to get on a rock and start shooting it just like I did the other ones. And I got over here and it ran away. So I ran back over to my trike and I had one stone wall on it. So I grabbed that and I put it up here and I ran in here real fast and I made another stone wall and put it up right when this guy was running over to come inside here, and I put it up the exact second he got here and he didn't get in. I'll take that. The rest of this is just garbage. Oh, but I would imagine that elf is going to be back, and my trike is outside. Oh man, how dead are you? 260 out of 1120. See, he almost got him. Holy crap, man. This is a dangerous place. So, I didn't have... My blueprint was for a wooden Dino Gate, so I didn't want to do that. I did bring a few blueprints along. I have my ramshackle pistol, which I'd like to make, especially if I'm going to be around here. And I really need to start getting into long neck rifles and trank darts and stuff, because these trank arrows are just not doing it for me. Especially with the RGs and stuff. I'm just waiting for that Alpha Raptor to run back over here and destroy my face. So I didn't bring the blueprint because it was just a wooden gate. So I went ahead and learned the Ingrams for it. And we're gonna do that. Now let's take a look. Stone Dinosaur Gateway. We're gonna need two of those. Reinforced Dinosaur Gate. Two of those. Perfect! Awesome! Now, let's see how wide these are going to be and how much of this house I'm going to have to rebuild. Alright, there's a scorpion and an RG up here. What level are you guys? 76? 16. I would be okay with a 76. At least to, you know, get around and move some stuff, and then also to help get a higher level one like that 116. Let's try it. Oh crap, he's almost dead. Am I shooting stone arrows? Did it switch my... Oh my god. It switched my bows. Uh-oh, scorpion. Crap, man. Huge disaster. I took my bows out of my inventory and put them in the smithy so I could repair them, and then I just teed them back into my inventory and it switched them. Crap, he's gonna die. Maybe if I kill this scorpion. And he eats them. Yeah, eat that scorpion. He'll get some health. Wasn't enough. It was a little bit, actually. He's not bloody anymore. So this move's called the swirly thing. made up, actually, I don't know, patented by Mazion Plays Games on the Pooping Evolve server. All you do is just, you push A or D, and you just hold it, and you go around in a circle. And they can't get you. Oh my god. See, okay, let's see what this thing does now. Because I was telling you I was having a problem with them just flying away forever and never coming back. We'll see if this one does the same thing. Except I'm going to come out here and I'm going to get killed by something. Or we're going to lose them in the bloom quality. No. No. No way. Oh, oh, is that him? I think it is. No sabers and T-Rexes and scorpions, please. Now, I've had some people... Oh my god, come on. I've had some people tell me, suggest to me... Shit. Did I just lose him? See? Okay, this is exactly what I'm talking about. They just keep running away forever. Oh? You? Now, we're in dangerous territory again. What I was saying was, I've had someone suggest to me that I should turn off bloom quality and life chaffs. But honestly, I like it. Well, I mean, right. What? Oh my god, lag. I don't like it right now, because I'm trying to track this guy and I can't see him. But for the most part, I like playing with it on, because that's how the game was made. And honestly, it's pretty cool, you know? For the... usually. Except right now. See, this guy went to the exact same place as that 116 did. So maybe... if he gets stuck up here... Yeah, maybe, possibly. Oh, by the way, those two T-Rexes that were stuck in the mountain... The one that was under the ground, I hit him, and he kind of ran away under the ground. I don't know where he went. There we go. Oh, yeah. So, next problem is... I don't have any meat. Crap. And then I got to come back up here. Shoot, man. But... let me switch these before I screw up again. And then the one that was above the ground... Wow, really? I killed it because they were a level 12 and a level 16, so I just killed them both. Oh my god. Ugh. So they weren't even worth the time or the trank arrows. Now I have to kill something. What am I gonna kill? Oh my god, T-Rex is here. Really? Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell? Ah! Is that the one that was under the ground? It looked like it got out, but then it was gone. And, oh geez, oh my god. And I did that a while ago. Like, I went all the way back to Hidden Lake. And, yeah, it's been a while. Here, you guys kill him, please. Level 20. No, that's a different one. Alright, all you guys kill each other, because I need your meat. Oh my god. I don't believe I'm out of water again. What the hell? Ah, you're eating them. Can you get stuck? Yeah? No! Oh, he is stuck. I need your prime. All right, don't pass out from dehydration. Oh my God. Why? Ugh, I need some berries right now. What are you, the 116? No, 64. 44, okay. It's like, that's my luck that 116 would come back. Ah, mate boosted! What the hell, man? Oh God, oh God. I didn't realize it was that low. I was gonna go back. Ah! Go inside, go inside, go inside. Yes, yes, no, 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 no. Ah, I made it. Oh, this is not going well. Crap, man. All right, all that meat's cooked. Yes. A little bit cheaty, but whatever. Oh my God, man. Actually, you come with me. You help. You help protect me. Okay, I got a little bit of meat. I got some prime that's gonna spoil. I got a T-Rex on the loose somewhere. But I'm gonna take the meat that I do have up here to this RG. Did I not bring... Alright, I have a crap ton of narco berries. So, alright, we'll bring it back in here a little bit. Alright, we're back, and I don't see any T-Rexes or Alpha Raptors in the area. There's a scorpion over there, there's an RG over there. I think I'm okay, except I'm ice cubed. By the time I got back down here, I had lost 100 HP. So I left the RG up there, I went and killed a stego, and I got three primes, stuck it on him with a whole bunch of meat. Fed him 100 narco berries, which should have put him at full torpor. So, hopefully he'll make it. Alright, we had a snap. I just kind of want to see the size of this. I don't know. How am I going to do this? I'm going to have to demolish the front of this place if I want to. Or can I? I might not be able to build foundations in the front. If I had to, I could build some in the back. Alright, I got to get this Anki out of here because... Let's do this one. In case we got to go in there and hide again. I gotta get this guy out of here because we're gonna need some more stone, because I'm definitely gonna have to build some more, and I need to make a foundation and see... Oh crap, he's not gonna make it. And see if I can place it anywhere. So let's see, let's make a foundation. Crap, I need wooden thatch. Oh, it's always. Alright. Ooh, okay, so I can snap one there, 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 there. Okay. Now, can I put them in the front? No. Alright, guys, so this is what I came up with. I put the four foundations back there, I took the ceiling down, and I think I'm gonna put it right here. I thought about putting it back one, but I think I'm going to have the dinos come through the front here, and then I could fill the back with storage or whatever else I needed back there. So I think I'm going to put it right here. And, is it here? Yeah. Cool. All right. So I could actually put the ceilings back. I just needed to take them down because they were obstructing the gate. But I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. There's not any reason for me to make it any higher than this, actually, to tell you the truth. So, other than it's going to look stupid. It's going to look stupid with that gate sticking up. Oh, that's what I had to do. I had to make fence foundations in order to snap that gate. That's what I did. Forgot to tell you that. So I just made them and stuck them right on the foundations here. And then the gate will snap right to it. Ta-da! Cool. Yeah, so honestly, I don't know. It would look pretty stupid if I only made it too high. Maybe I will make it higher just in case I ever want to bring something bigger in here. Which I don't know what what bigger I would want to bring in here. Because last I knew, I mean, it's been a while since I tried it, but mammoths don't fit through these. So I don't really know what I would need to bring through here. But I've been making stone walls while I was demolishing things. We'll just make it too high right now, so hopefully I can put this wall up before an Alpha Raptor comes in here or something. Okay, so we're out anyway. Oh my god, guys, this place is so dangerous. Ugh. I can't even tell you how many times this trike has almost died. It killed an RG while I was gone. Oh, I think he's up. Yay! He's tamed. Come here, man. What level are you? 110? Cool. Alright, well now we got one more thing to do. Let's go make an RG saddle. Man, what episode was it last season that I tamed Beakman and that was the first RG I've ever tamed? What are you? Are you the 116? Why? 56. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know. It was like at least halfway through the season by the time I actually tamed an RG. And what are we? We're on episode 7 right now. So I'm doing much better. Alright, I think we've done it. Now I just gotta get this guy to land. Come on. There it is. Where'd you go? Ooh. Come on. Yes! Woohoo! First RG, here it is. Alright. Okay, that's awesome. So, only thing I have left to do this episode is to finish these walls and put a ceiling on this place. So what I'm gonna do is land this guy right in here. And I probably should have landed in the other direction so I could get off. Alright. Now we're gonna take the Anki out, we're gonna finish gathering. Did I not empty you? I did not even empty you. Finish gathering stone and stuff, and then we're going to finish this place up. Alright. I've gone and placed all the walls. I needed one more. Bam, there it is. I should have all the ceilings. Okay, we have a fully enclosed structure here, and finally it's raining. It's raining that I can fill my water skins, but I don't actually see any rain. So, where did my bird go? Okay. We get him! Oh, nope, I missed. Okay. Well, it's been a hell of a day, you guys. Actually, let me go and check on this Anki over here. Oh no. Oh, he's up. Okay. I didn't see him. I was like, he got killed too. All right, Anki, you come back over here. Everybody go inside. It's been a long day of gathering stuff and taming and just, it's been a long day. So anyway, at least we got this place built up with the dino gates on both sides so that we can bring these guys through here and just like drive them straight in here and unload wherever we have to unload them. All right, so we got actually one more thing before we leave here. Let me unload this charcoal. Let me see if we can make some guns here. Take this stuff out of here. We just maybe might be able to. My smithy. Yeah, my smithy only has one slot left in it. Okay, simple pistol. 165 metal ingots. How many do I have? 153. Okay. That's because that one's a ramshackle. Let me look. Weapons, firearms, long neck rifle, 95. So it'd be 180, 190 to make two of them. Well, you know what I could do is make one. No, you know what? I want to make two. I really do. Alright, so this is what I think I'm going to do. I'm going to get some gunpowder going here. Holy crap, the flint is real too. I'm going to get some gunpowder going. And then I'm going to go out and collect some more metal. And I'm going to make two long neck rifles before I leave here today. Alright guys, so what I got going on here now is I got a whole bunch of metal smelting up. And soon, we should be able to make some guns. I know I can make this simple pistol already, so I have 228 ingots in there. And I will need, what did I say, 190 to make two of those? Let's do it. Oh, what am I going to be short on? I'm going to be short on wood. Really? Always. Man, I've been cutting down trees like crazy today to build all those stone walls and ceilings and everything. It took a lot of wood. Okay, so weapons, firearms, make two. Bam! So I'm going to need another 32 ingots to make this simple pistol. And then we're going to need a bunch of metal in order to make bullets, which I've been making up some gunpowder here. Ah, that's better. Now I can see what's actually in here. Sometimes you just gotta stop and organize some stuff. Alright, how much metal do we have? 18, 19, simple pistol? Crap, unorganized. 91! Oh man, that's going to be a while. Okay, well I don't have time for that today. I'm going to let these things burn. Actually, I think we're going to run out of spark powder before they're all burned up. But, that's alright. I'm going to take my bird and my trike home before that alpha comes up here. Those guys both have food on them. Alright, yeah. No, we're going to go home. And that's going to be it for today, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the Cry Havoc server. We got an Anki tamed up. Oh, yeah, it's raining again. It's about damn time. We got an RG tamed up, which is huge. We got this forge built up correctly to house the dinos as well as the forge. We've got long neck rifles, which actually I need to make bullets and trank darts for. But yeah, we got a lot of stuff done today, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please don't forget to hit the like button for me. Leave me your comments down below and let me know what you think. And you can subscribe to the channel for more weekly Ark and other videos. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time. Later, guys.